thought that, like, we, like, I thought it was cool, like, we actually like each other, and, like, we were actually gonna, like, hang out and stuff. Then he was just, like, saying, like, this other girl, I forgot, I don't even know her name, because I don't remember anything. Like, I don't know, he just said, like, that he was hanging out with her the day before we were supposed to hang out, and I was like, what do you mean? And we were supposed to hang out tomorrow, and he was like, well, yeah, like, I'm gonna hang out with you the day after. And I was just like, no, like, you don't hang out with two girls at the same time, like, I'm not doing that. So, like, he was just like, well, then, I mean, she didn't say anything bad about it, so I guess I'll hang out with her instead. And I was like, okay, that's fine. Like, so she's okay with you cheating, but I'm not, so you'll pick her. Like, whatever, it's fine. Like,
I
don't really care.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Like, I don't really care. Like, I thought that we were gonna, like, be a thing, but, like, I don't really care about it, honestly. It's just, it's whatever.
Do you want to talk about it at all?
Not really. No, it's not really.
Noelle, here's your paperback. Great job on that. Excellent work. Jasmine, here's your paper.
What did you get on it?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's fine, yeah. What did you get on yours?
100.
Oh, okay.
Cool. Are you good?
Yeah, I'm fine, yeah.
Sometimes when you just describe or share your feelings with a friend, it can really help so that you don't end up bottling things up. And if you keep your feelings bottled up, the smallest things can make you explode. So next time you feel sad, anxious, or scared, just talk to someone you trust.